vengeful Turita, believing him dead, flung herself into the river.